Do Princess Di here. So happy 1 week to me. It's day 8 today, so I wanted to come back and do a quick touch base for the last 7 days. And I have some other footage that I've had taped throughout the last few days that I'll put after this. But overall, guys, it's like, this is amazing. I feel great. I don't have really any cravings. I'm loving still what I'm doing. I am just feel energized, feel full, you know, nourished. Like, even going up the stairs has like significantly improved already in that week, believe it or not. Like, I really feel just like so much more energy. I am, you know, it's day 8 today. I don't know how long I'm gonna do it. I haven't sat down and thought about it, or I don't want to, or I just want to do it until I feel like it, and then see what I do. Obviously, I'm not doing this and then going back to eating the way I was. So I do have a plan after. I just don't know when that after is. I'm contemplating either doing it whatever days I feel like, or putting together a plan. But I'll get back to you on that, because I still haven't made up my mind. Because I'm good with how it is right now, where I have like no expectations other than feeling better and getting healthier. And there's no deadline. There's no, you know, event. There's no nothing other than me. And and I think that's just like the best mindset that you can have. Instead of like, oh, I'm gonna lose this in this many days, and then if you don't for some reason, which is like, I mean, it's your body, it doesn't want to lose that much that day, you feel like a failure, you know. So that's kind of the purpose why I don't want to do it. So I'll keep you posted. But other than that, let me give you stats on this last week. And I have to say, they're huge. Huge. Heaven and enemy and, like, you know, bliss. And however, I understand that that's, like, really a lot of water loss. 100%. I'm not gonna, like, you know, oh my god, I lost that much weight. No, it's not all weight. It's mostly water. But I'm doing it just fast, and that's what's gonna happen. And some of it's gonna be muscle too. I understand that. And but it's just how I go back after to, you know, after and the juicing to what I do next is what's really going to make this well worth it, you know. So I'm very conscious about that. But the number is huge. So I was 221.8 on January 8th, 2018, and today, so it's day 8, but that's the fulfillment of the 7 days. So I'm counting today's date. I was 209.2. So that's a total loss of 12.6. That's a lot. It's a lot in 7 days. I don't one. Like I said, I know it's a lot of water weight. I know it's, you know, this is a process. Two, I know it's not gonna be like that every single week. It's just the first week, but it's good progress. My body telling me, oh my god, you have so much excess of like yuckiness that you need to let go of. You know, so I'm happy with that. But there's still so much more to lose. I wanted to actually maybe do a quick body shot because I haven't done one.
Yeah. So yes, now what it is? Still a lot to lose. A lot of fabulous, but I'm always used to sucking in. Like, all my life, even when I walk, I suck in, I notice that. But this is what I'm sucking in. But even sucking out. I'm not sucking out. I'm just literally just standing here. That's what we look like right now. But it was worse a week ago. So,
But it's like I said, it's not like I have to do it by a certain day. It's just my life now.